had another dead spot there, but the soloist, if I can remember, were Mike Starks on flute. Who played the tenor solo on that? Brad Baker. He's awfully bashful. Bruce Martin did a chorus on trumpet. Jeanette Cowherd did a chorus on trombone. And Kirk Spencer did some guitar work.
Yeah.